Ah, here we go. All right, Chili's. Aminescent. Let me get the names spotted in, but here we go. I know, that's what I'm saying, Bloop. We got a big bracket today. Shoutouts to Momoto. She's promoting her venues and promoting her merch. So, if you didn't know, she's selling her wares. If you are not able to come up to Tandem, Mama Toast is still going to have her venues and wares. So just hit us up, let us know. We can always reach out to you and get you that type of merch out to you. But yeah, here we go. I was not expecting Chili's to get that actual knockout. Bomb freaking cheese, what do you call it? Kazuya so good. Alright, that's the first win for Aminescent. It's Kazuya. Kazuya to sleep and then all of a sudden going with like a, at least with the up A. With the up smash and then kind of take him out from there, but I don't know, yeah man, I'm excited for Chili's. I'm pretty sure Chili's is going to get the next matchup.
Kazuya!
So, definitely play the higher level tier players, so I have no doubt.
3, 2, 1, go!
from Taze. Oh man, and there we go. Back B with Aminescent. Getting back up in the air. Oh. It's a piece in the eye. She was trying to get down. And there's a spike with Aminescent. Alright, there's the first kill from there. Oh, dude, thank you so much. Do you have a little bit? Yeah, you know what? You're welcome to dodge me at any time. And I went for the first kill. Gentlemen, we got the, thank you, Wolfbug. All right, special shout-out to Wolfbug. He is currently sending me the, bracket for the tournament, and we appreciate y'all doing so. But yeah, we're going to be getting on there. We got a 43-inch Destiny to your room. How do you get a 43-inch Destiny to your room, man? That feels like a kindergarten at table, man. Oh, I got it, brother. Thank you, one foot. Gotcha. Oh no, that's another lost clock with Chili's. I'm not sure if you're gonna get this spin, man. I was just gonna Chili's to get the first clock. But we're not seeing it here. Oh, there it is, Chili's getting in here with a sweep. And then a side smash. Full smash to get on this and out. Now they're both just neck and neck even. But, alright. For y'all that want to get on the bracket, there is a star GG for time number 23. It is on the chat as we speak. Oh, good DI from Chili's. Getting him on the elevator there. Taking a little bit of risk. Hey, yeah! Dude, Aminescent was not able to cover. That is the first win for Chili's. Now we are sitting at 1-1. Yeah, dude. Yeah, for real, right? It seemed like Chili's was gonna lose that one, but dude, he took a little bit of good risk taking.
I already feel full of like the first ever
tournament. Going to battle.
I remembered it. I'm gonna go hard on that fucking grilled cheese.
Three, two, one, go! I'm gonna
spread the guy like the sauce on it. It's like you're eating like, oh dude, it's so good. First grab, but I'm gonna see. They're both making a good dodge and counters from each other. There's a transaction for Chili's up there. And then to the border. To an up smash. And to a sleep. Let's see if he can do a charge attack. Good grab for Chili's. And can he get a spike down? Oh no, I'm gonna say. Oh, and he was able to recover out of nowhere. Alright, here comes Chili's hardcore with the grabs. And with a knockdown to a charge attack. And that is DI out to Aminescent losing his first stop. Good up smash from Aminescent. Let's see if he can get a return to get Chili's stock out of it before he loses enough percentage. There it is. Now they're both getting second even. Good upbeat from Aminescent. Able to get Chili's stock out of there. And there's the grab. Can he get him out of there? Almost getting on his own. Chili's trying to go for the same. Trying to get him to sleep, but nope, did not work out. No sip attack is Aminescent. Oh, he waited! Good wait for Aminescent. Sim back. Good dodge. Get away from zone. Ledge guarding from Chili's. But with no avail, Aminescent definitely got the grab there. But unfortunately missed the laser. Chili's just now definitely have a little bit of more control on the future. Oh It's coming from Chili's butt. You know what? I'm gonna say I was able to tech out of there. Just keeping a little bit of distance from Chili's. It's so cool to see if Kazuya would be playing. Yeah, Kazuya has weak recovery, but playing against a light character, I'm gonna say does have a bigger chance to take out Chili's if he gets the high enough damage. See, even at 90%, Chili's is in danger. Oh, and there's a laser attack. An amazing DI from Aminescent getting Chili's out of there. Really awesome. This is some laser attacks to get Chili's out from this stock. Now Chili's is up against the advantage. Everyone's gonna have a charge to get Kazuya out of there. There it is, the spike from Chili's getting Aminescent out. Good forward smash. Able to keep Aminescent off of the zone. Oh my goodness, and you know what? There's a little bit of good combo for Aminescent. Good ledge guard. Hey, Fooly, you gonna be at Otaku? But guess what, man? I'm gonna be free on Thursdays. So if you're gonna be at Otaku for the rest of the week, I'm gonna give it a try to get out there, but unfortunately it won't be this week. But yeah, man, hit me up. Oh no, there's a grab! That is 2-1. Unfortunate. But that is a game. That is a win for Kazuya.